हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज अवर टॉपिक इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन बाय यूजिंग सिंपल जापानीज ट्रिक. ओके, बाय यूजिंग सिंपल जापानीज ट्रिक मींस हियर ओनली वी विल ड्रॉ सम लाइंस, वी विल काउंट डॉट्स. हियर व्हाट इज द ट्रिक आई विल एक्सप्लेन. सो यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व ईच एंड एवरी स्टेप केयरफुल्ली बट वेरी सिंपल. यू हैव टू वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड. ओके, नाउ आई विल स्टार्ट विथ सिंपल वैल्यूज. सो हियर 13 इंटू 11 आई हैव टेकन. 13 into 11, so first what I have to do, you have to consider first value. What is the first value? 13. In the 13, what is the first value again? 1. So, you have to draw one line like this. Okay? Then, in the second value is 3. Okay, you have to give some gap, then you have to draw 3 lines. Right? So, first is 1, next is 3. Then you have to take second value. What is the second value? 11. In the 11, first value is 1. So you draw one line like this. You give one some other gap. Then you have to draw one more line. Okay. 1 and 1. What you have to do now? Very simple. Here you have to observe these intersecting lines. Intersecting lines. You will get some dots here. Here 1 dot, here 3 dots, here 3 and here 3. Just you have to count all the dots and you have to write the values. Here 3 dots, here 1, here 3 and here 1. But what is the answer? Very simple. First, last 3 dots you have to write last digit. Then you add these 2 dots. Means here 1 plus 3 is 4. And finally here 1. Here 143 is our answer. Okay, here I will explain one more problem. Same, here 12 into 14. First we have to, what you have to do? 1. Here 1 line. Then by giving some gap, 2 lines. 1, 2. It is over. Then 1, 1 line. Then 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, again simple method. You have to draw, you have to put the dots, intersecting lines, dots will be there. No, 1 2 3 4, here 4, and 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, and 1 2, then 1. What we have to do first? You have to write this last value as last digit of our answer. Okay. Then you add these 2 dots. That is 4 plus 2 is 6. Then finally, this is 1. 168. See how easily we are calculating. Here only we are drawing the lines. We are counting the dots. So here 13 and 12, 14 we have done. No, we will come for 20s. Okay, 21 into 13. I will explain. So I think you have understood the logic. 21 means first 2. So 2 lines you have to take. 2 lines you have to draw. 1 and 2. Then 1. 1 line. Then in this 13, first 1 line. Then 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Over. We have got our answer just by simply adding the dots. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, here 1 and here 2. Then what we have to do? Here 3 and here 6 plus 1, 7 and here 2. See how simply we have calculated. The first answer is 143, second is 168, and third is 21 into 13 is 273. You can check your answer with your calculator also. Now, we'll go for next problem. Now, our next problem is 23 into 13. 23 means what we have to do? First, 2 lines. 2 lines you have to draw. 2, then 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Then 13. 1 line, then 3 lines. Okay, just you have to count the values, count the dots. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3 and here 1, 2. First you have to write this last digit. Here first you have to take like this. Here 9. Then you add this 2. 6 plus 3. 9. Then 2. 299 is our final answer. Next 24 into 22. Here 24 into 22. Same logic. Here 2. Then 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 22. 2. Here 2. And here 2. Okay. Simply count the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here 1, 2, 3, 4. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, here you have to observe. Here first you have to write 8. Here, but here 8 plus 4, if you add, you are getting 12. 12 you cannot write. In this 12, first you have to write 2 here. 1 you have to write here. Okay. 2 and 1 you have to write here. And 1 plus 4 is 5. Okay. This is one more problem. Next, 31 into 33. 31 into 33 means here 3 and 1. Then 3 and 3. Simply you have to add the dots. Here 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What we have to do? 3. 9 plus 3 is 12. 12 we are writing here. And 1 we are getting here. 9 plus 1 is 10. 1023. See here. Just this is 3. 9 plus 3 is 12. 2 we are writing here. 1 we are adding here. 1 plus 9 is 10. 1023. Now we will go for 3 digit problem. Next problem, what I am going to explain, that is 3 digit problem. 211 into 123. 211 means, already you know, same method. First 2 lines, next 1 line, next 1 line. Okay, 211, that is over. Next 1, 1, next 2, next 3. 1, 2, 3. Just you have to give some gap. We have drawn, no? Next, what we have to do? You have to point the dots. Here, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 1. Okay, but how we have to write the values? First, you have to divide like this. This is our last digit. Already you know. Next, you have to divide like this. These two. By adding these two, you'll get next digit. Next, by adding these three, you have to get the next digit. These two. By adding these two values, you'll get the next digit. This is the final digit. I will explain. So, 1, 2, 3. This is the last digit value, which is 3. Next, here 3 and 2. 3 plus 2 is 5. I have written as it is. Next, middle 3 value. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. That is over. Next, 4 plus 1, 5. So, finally, 2. Here, 2, 5, 953 is our final answer. See how quickly we have calculated. Maximum within 10 seconds you can calculate this. So finally I want to explain one more problem here, that is also 3 digit problem. So final problem is 312 into 223. Here already you know same method. First 312 here 1 2 3 3 lines. Next, 1 line. Next, 2 lines. 312 is completed. Next, 223. 223. 2 lines. Next, 2 lines. Next, finally, 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so simply you have to plot the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next 1, 2, 3. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, after this, very easy, same like our above problem, you have to divide into three parts. Okay, see, this is first one, this is second one, this is our third part. Then, same, again repetition. Like this. Simply have to add the dots. First, last one, last digit, which is 6. Next is 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3 is 7. Next, middle 3. 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 4, 15. But 15 we should not write. Only ones place value have to write. 5 I am writing. 1 I am adding here. So, 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. So, finally, this is 6. So, 3, 12. Into 223 is 69,576. See how quickly we have calculated. So this is Japanese method, simple trick. By using this lines and dots, just we are adding all the dots, we are getting the answer. I think you have understood all these logics. If you have liked this, you can share this to your friends. Okay, if you have any doubts, you can comment in comments. Thank you for watching.